Hello and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question which says, if the times x minus 1 over minus 3 is equal to y minus 2 over 2k is equal to z minus 3 over 2 and x minus 1 over 3k is equal to y minus 1 over 1 is equal to z minus 6 over minus 5 are perpendicular, find the value of k. We know that the angle between two lines is given by cos theta is equal to mod of a1 a2 plus b1 b2 plus c1 c2 over under root of a1 square plus b1 square plus c1 square into under root of a2 square plus b2 square plus c2 square, where a1 b1 c1 and a2 b2 c2 are the direction ratios of two lines and theta is the acute angle between the two lines. So this is a key idea behind our question. We will take the help of this key idea to solve the above question. So let's start the solution. Now given lines are x minus 1 over minus 3 equal to y minus 2 over 2k is equal to z minus 3 over 2 and x minus 1 over 3k is equal to y minus 1 over 1 is equal to z minus 6 over minus 5. So, the direction ratios of the first line are minus 3, 2k, 2, and the direction ratios of the second line are three k, 1, -5. So if theta is the angle between two lines then cos theta is equal to mod of minus 3 into 3k plus 2k into 1 plus 2 into minus 5 over under root of minus 3 square plus 2k square plus 2 square into 3k square plus 1 square plus minus 5 square. Now, if the lines are perpendicular, then theta is equal to 90 degree. Now we know that cos 90 degree is equal to 0. So this implies minus 3 into 3k, that is minus 9k, plus 2k into 1, that is 2k, plus 2 into minus 5, that is minus 10, is equal to 0. So this implies minus 7k minus 10 is equal to 0. Again, this implies minus 7k is equal to 10, or k is equal to minus 10 over 7. So, if the given lines are perpendicular, then k is equal to minus 10 over 7. So, this is the answer for the above question. So, this completes our session. I hope the solution is clear to you. Bye and have a nice day.